I do think having a good part-time job is important, though. You know, I think you learn a lot of valuable life lessons from a part-time job. Like, for example, if you worked at Foot Locker, you're probably really good at small talk when people are putting their shoes on leaving your house. You know? And if you don't get that joke, the next time someone leaves your house, you're gonna be like, I have nothing to say. You know, that's... I don't know, like, have you guys ever seen an adult tie their shoe in public? It's embarrassing, all right? Like, they go into the corner like a cat dying, okay? Like, and I feel like you go into the corner because you know that everybody hates you at that point in time. Because you go down to tie your shoelace, everybody behind you is like, seriously, man? You're seriously gonna tie your shoelace right here? Go in the corner like an idiot, all right? Like, get out of here. Like, you literally turn into a human speed bump, you know? Like, and I don't know if you guys have ever seen your shoelace come undone before your eyes before, but it's a sad thing to witness, you know? So it gets to a point where you like look down at your lace and it starts like loosening up, and in your mind you're like, this isn't gonna happen right now, you know? Like, you're just like, I just need to get to where I need to go, right? So, like when it happened to me, I changed my classic back and forth pace, which was clearly too powerful for my lace. You know, to the alternative leg loop, hoping that if I walked down the street while looping my leg, you know, gravity would hold my lace together. It didn't happen, guys. My lace came undone. I had to throw it out. You know, I can't have anything that weak on my foot. I might need to run at any time. But like, if you think about it, you know, like the doorway to your house is the only safe haven we have for tying our shoes. It's the only place where it's socially acceptable, right? But you learn a lot about somebody in the doorway of your house. Like their sock situation, for example. Like, I don't know about you guys, but I know when I'm putting my socks on, the time of day I put my sock on determines the length of my sock, you know? In the morning, full tube sock. Mid-afternoon, early evening, ankle sock, you know? Because I don't want to waste a whole sock on half a day. You know, it seems like bad sock management to me. Sometimes you put on your socks and there's a hole in it. And you're like, well, my day's fucked. You know, because you can't hold a conversation with anybody, right? Because you have this secret that nobody else knows, you know? You're just like talking to somebody in the back of your mind. You're like, I got a hole in my sock right now, you know? Can't tell anybody to do, you're a bum. You know, that's what happens.